We thank you for our chief guest, our Father. We give you praise and we worship you. Thank you for the graduates. Thank you, Lord, for their parents, for their guardians, Lord, for the trainers, for the non-teaching staff, Lord. We thank you for THIKA Technical Institute, my Father. Lord, we bow down to say thank you. Our hearts are filled with such gratitude, O God. And Lord, our Father, even as we bow down before you, we want to pray for these graduates this day. We join our faith together even to commit them unto your able hands, O my Father, that as they leave this institution, Lord, we speak your favor upon them, that doors will open for them, doors of favor. Thank you for the jobs you're preparing for them. Thank you for the place that you're leading them to. Thank you because your grace will sustain them. Thank you because, Lord, this is not the end of them with this institution. But, Lord, wherever they go, they will remember this institution for your glory and for your honor. Be with us, Lord. Dispatch us with your peace and go before us to make a way for us. For we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. We thank you for our chief guest, our Father. We give you praise and we worship you. Thank you for the graduates. Thank you, Lord, for their parents, for their guardians, Lord, for the trainers, for the non-teaching staff, Lord. We thank you for THIKA Technical Institute, my Father. Lord, we bow down to say thank you. Our hearts are filled with such gratitude, O God. And Lord, our Father, even as we bow down before you, we want to pray for these graduates this day. We join our faith together even to commit them unto your able hands, O my Father, that as they leave this institution, Lord, we speak your favor upon them, that doors will open for them, doors of favor. Thank you for the jobs you're preparing for them. Thank you for the place that you're leading them to. Thank you because your grace will sustain them. Thank you because, Lord, this is not the end of them with this institution. But, Lord, wherever they go, they will remember this institution for your glory and for your honor. Be with us, Lord, dispatch us with your peace and go before us to make a way for us. For we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. We thank you for our chief guest, our Father. We give you praise and we worship you. Thank you for the graduates. Thank you, Lord, for their parents, for their guardians, Lord, for the trainers, for the non-teaching staff, Lord. We thank you for THIKA Technical Institute, my Father. Lord, we bow down to say thank you. Our hearts are filled with such gratitude, O God. And Lord, our Father, even as we bow down before you, we want to pray for these graduates this day. We join our faith together even to commit them unto your able hands, O my Father, that as they leave this institution, Lord, we speak your favor upon them, that doors will open for them, doors of favor. Thank you for the jobs you're preparing for them. Thank you for the place that you're leading them to. Thank you because your grace will sustain them. Thank you because, Lord, this is not the end of them with this institution. But, Lord, wherever they go, they will remember this institution for your glory and for your honor. Be with us, Lord, dispatch us with your peace and go before us to make a way for us. For we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.